together, dreaming, and now Olympic favorites.
I think they're the best in the world. I mean, they've got great competition for the Canadians, but, you know, to watch them practice that routine every day exactly at that level, at competition level, is just...